Right now, an investigation is underway after police say two masked gunmen robbed a McDonald's in North Baltimore. Happened just before 6:30 this evening at the McDonald's located in 3900 block of Falls Road. Employees told police the two suspects entered the restaurant and demanded money from the cash register before running away. Anyone with information should call police.